This is the old garage project turned into workshop, storage, studio, green screen. Follow along as I show you how I made this DIY green screen. Thanks for watching. Construction Coach here. In this video, I will show you my DIY green screen. This is the coolest video trick in the book. When I finished my garage, I dedicated a wall for this green screen. I think it will really help with creating the best DIY construction videos. Follow along as I show you the perfect paint color used, lighting required to make the best video effects. Because it was a garage, I decided to finish the walls with OSB. It is really rough finish, but with the perfect color, the imperfections fade away when video editing. I use very simple video editing programs, and it seems that these baseboards, corners, and imperfections can all be edited out if the wall color and lighting are perfect. After some minor patching to the walls, it's time to lay down the green. Behr Base 1300 Premium Plus Interior Flat Mat SG430 Sparkling Apple 7037204060042 for this effect.